As a general rule, I don't rule things out as commander in chief because circumstances change, and you want to make sure that I always have the full power of the United States at our disposal to meet American national security interests. Having said that, I do not foresee a scenario in which boots on the ground in Syria, American boots on the ground in Syria, would not only be good for America, but also would be good for Syria.